pt1 Patriot. The problems that we're having, subframe rotted out in the back. Right there. Rotted out right here. And it's pushing on the filler neck right here. And it's collapsing the hose so you can't fill it up. So, first step, we have to take the exhaust down. Once the exhaust is down, we'll take it off right here, where I put the clamp at. We'll take the exhaust all down, take the drive shaft out, and start pulling it. We have to unhook all these arms. And this upper arm up here for the lift. I got new sway bar links because that one's broken. And then we'll go from there. This is WD-40.
Jack right here to catch it and hold it. This right here. And this is your evap canister right here. This one. Oops. Come on. Thank you.
take the drive shaft out. Cut a hole right here and heat up the nut.